Yo, what's up? It's HoodBaby Productions. So today I'm going to be showing you how to make good cover arts on your phone. So before I start the video, it'll mean a lot if you could like and subscribe the video and share it to all your friends that also need to learn how to, you know, make good cover arts on your phone. So yeah, let me know how you feel about the video. Like it up if you want to do more like this. So first you want to take your picture, but since I didn't really have anything to make, I just did Polo G. So the app I'm using is PixArt, and obviously you want to open it. By the way, I made this cover art in 5 minutes, so it shouldn't take you that long either if you get used to it. So what you want to do is you want to press the plus button and scroll all the way down and choose the color of the background that you want to use. Because sometimes the picture that you want to use won't always be the same size for a cover art. First, what you want to do on the top left of where you want to put your picture in, it should say free photos. And then from there, you search up buildings. Choose whatever building you like to put in your cover art and put it in the cover. By the way, this is not my real voice, it's just a filter. Then where it says blend, it says opacity. From there, you want to lower the opacity so the picture becomes darker, so the background won't take over the picture of you. So then go into stickers and search up Viginet, and I'm going to leave how you spell it in the video. So basically what Viginet does, it makes the sides of the picture darker. So then you go to stickers and you search up light leaks. So basically what it does is that it makes certain parts of the cover really light and it gives it a nice color to it. To get it off the block, it's 100 bands in the safe. Now I got expensive taste, Michael Mary jeans, fill them up with knots. I've been on my grind every day, don't believe it, taking breaks. I ain't stopping till we chilling at the top. Ever since I then, what you want to do is go to effects and choose any paper effect that you want to use. Trying to see a life beyond that, because complacent niggas usually die up in their complex. So now what you want to do is you go to stickers and you search up smoke. You could look for any smoke that you like that you think would go good with your cover, and you just put it on, put it, place it however you want, and yeah. So now you want to import the picture of you, or maybe you just want to make a fan art or something. You can put the picture of that person in the middle of the cover. Then you want to go to cutouts and press person, and then it's going to cut out the person so you can put it right in your cover. So then when I do after, I go to effects, and you know, I just put whatever effect to make the, you know, the picture look good. But you don't have to do it, but if you want to, you can add any effect that you want to it. It's just personal preference. Now you can go to stickers and, you know, just search up whatever you want in your cover. You do you. You get to choose what you want on the cover. So just search it up in stickers and you could probably find anything that you want. So for this sticker, I just searched up bullets and it was the first one that showed up. So you guys couldn't find that just by searching up bullets in the stickers. So now for these stickers, you could just search up paper textures or texture overlay. And basically what you want to do is when you're done with that, you put the overlay over the cover and then you put screen or light in, because then it'll take the black away just so it'll beat the mask. Then after this, you go to mask or effects and you could just put whatever effect you want to make your cover look good. Me personally, I like to use HDR, or I go to mask and I just put masks or anything that you want. It's really whatever you want to do, but my favorite is HDR. I would really recommend that one. So what you want to do now is if you want to put like blood in your eyes or something, you just search your blood and I'm gonna show you how to cut it out. Honestly, you could just play with the filters, you know, do different things so it'll really look real and stuff. Bunch of hollows spinning out the Glock. I've been serving fiends all day out there posted with the gang, nigga. So for the fonts and text, basically all you have to do is search up the letter and then it shows a bunch of fonts and you can choose whatever one you want. I've been on my grind every day, don't believe in taking breaks. I ain't stopping till we chilling at the top. Swerving on the E-way, don't care if I crash in this coupe. Shit I'm thinking about too real, might lose my mind in this coupe. Can't relapse off these drugs, man, RIP the juice. We was tweaking off them perks, I pop my last one with you. Bond tight with my day ones, ain't trying to find no recruits. We was playing give and take on that front line with my troops. So after this, what you want to do is go to stickers again and search up parental advisory. You don't always have to use it, but if your music, whatever you're doing, contains, you know, curse words or whatever, just use it. And so now when you're done with everything, just put an effect over it so all the colors will come together so it doesn't look like, you know, just a bunch of colors and it looks off topic and stuff. There's certain filters that you can use, like Bronze 11. That really, you know, makes all the colors come together and stuff. I've been serving fiends all day out there posted with the gang, nigga. We was taught to get it off the block. It's 100 bands in the safe. Now I got expensive taste. Michael Mary jeans, fill them up with knots. I've been on my grind every day. Don't believe in taking breaks. I ain't stopping till we chilling at the top. Ever since I stepped up in this game, I've been a bomb threat.